reach. Okay, so it's. Okay. Let's move. And follow this path. All right, Banks.
Are you Banks? I need you to decrypt and transmit some data.
You're risking your neck if you're Jedi. Sobek's Imperial now, everywhere, even in my head. I'd love to help you, but Dark Lack has discovered how fast I work, and bang, I'm working for her.
Anything you know about Darth Lacris could be very helpful.
Well, our president's sick, so she's doing his job. Good at giving orders. Bad temper. Oh, and she wants to tear your heart out because you cost her an apprentice. Darth Lacris has my brain busy processing a data stream right now. If I stop to decrypt this, it's the shock cry.
My training taught me to manage multiple thoughts. That could be useful to you.
I don't know. I might accidentally start unraveling the complexities of the universe or something. Okay, I'll try it.
Close your eyes and listen. See your thoughts as moving lights in the darkness.
Wow. I think I could process two streams at once. Give me your data.
Well, anything useful there?
Yeah, decrypted, sent, and Dark Lacris is none the wiser. I appreciate it, Jedi. Maybe now I can get drunk and work at the same time.
If you're quite finished enlightening him, can we go?
Okay. Back to base. Thank you. All right. Why are you over this here this time?
We've been receiving the stockpile data. It's better than I hoped. Look, Director Fenn already sent droids for protection. Oh, and Master Seal Bakarn wanted to speak to you.
Oh, is that all?
Yes. I hear you negotiated with the corporations, allowing us to supervise their weapons research. An admirable effort. But I wonder if a few Jedi overseers can restrain them.
This way, the corporations are supervised, but we keep their goodwill.
I see you've thought carefully on this. I trust your judgment. I have Core World's business to attend to. Go well.
With the corporation's support, we're secure enough to begin the next stage of my plan.
Which is?
Word is, our current president, Galtha, is ill. He's rarely seen, and Darth Lacris says she's acting on his behalf. But I need him. Once President Galtha publicly signs over power to me, becoming president will be difficult.
His endorsement seems like a small thing beside the might of the corporations.
President Galtha is well loved by Balmorra's people. Without his approval, or fall, they'll never trust us.
Trouble. Informant and Sobrek just recorded this speech from Darth Lacris.
By our dear president, after these rumors of a new anarchist government, we're pursuing Executive Order 228. Using it, we've unmasked dozens of resistance accomplices hiding amongst us. But rest assured, they are already at our holding facility. Once they're punished for their crimes, Balmorra's future will be bright again.
Okay.
Lacris enjoys rounding up innocents. Set a trap for a Jedi. Kill the prisoners if no one takes the bait. Win-win for her.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
To expect one Jedi, but I have allies in hiding. We'll draw the Imperials out, you get the civilians. Plausible?
Sounds possible. May the Force be with us.
Thank you, both of you. We'll start arrangements to send those people into hiding.
I know this holding facility, Death Trap. Here's the location. My men and I will go on ahead. Don't forget what we're risking for you, Ty. Because I won't.
Wow. Hmm. Oh, is that another? Ha! Huh. Circus for a sniper. Okay, that's quite impressive. Okay. No, I've done that. Let's see where we go now. From Ancris, that spiral thing.
Force fields are blocking the entrance.
I must reach the civilians.
I have plans with the locations of the generators powering those force fields. Shut those down. The facility's open.
Back to work. Be careful.
Okay. Mount up. Claire will be around the perimeter of the sparring descent. Oh, then. Okay, well, while that's getting to range.
That's quite enough of that.
Okay. I think the next one to get to is up there. Okay, that's two, but where is the third one? I'm past it. So it must be further down the spiral. I bet it's up. I don't have time for you to do with it. So using it. It is up. chance.